train, because when you guys go out there, the enemy is running because he don't want to be rebuked. When the voice of the Lord starts speaking, it runs through the whole room here, and your child, yourself, and all the bodies are here will be, the devil has to leave. Mm-hmm. So don't ever leave when prayer is coming in. Because, put it right there. Right there. Because God's power is coming here to deliver you from whatever. I don't even need to hold your hand. The voice of the Lord will do it. Okay? And you need to get rid of that shirt. Come here.
Yes, this is Punisher superhero.
You don't want to wear a shirt like this. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna pray because I'm feeling a lot of heat in this house, and we're gonna see if we can see something in the video, okay? So, what's your real name?
Tamisha.
Okay. If I don't remember your name, you call it out as I'm praying, okay? So we're gonna invite the Lord. Mister, give some respect because we have a video, but okay. Heavenly Father, as I present myself here and Tamisha's apartment, Heavenly Father, I ask you, Lord Jesus, that you use my body, Heavenly Father, to keep receiving these demonic spirits, because your word says, Heavenly Father, on Luke 9:10-19, that the Son of Man came to find those that are lost. And Father, we are here interceding for her, her family, for her home. I pray, Heavenly Father, as I start my prayer with our Father, because that's the key to open door to communication with you. So I start with Heavenly Father, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us for our trespasses, we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not in temptation, but deliver us from all evil. For thou is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
Heavenly Father, as I present myself here in the middle of this living room, I pray, Heavenly Father, that you will just bless this room. Bring unity. Bring strength. Bring love, Father. And bring the Holy Spirit inside of this living room. We welcome you to come into this home, Father, to bring peace, rest, comfort, and love, and unity and strength, Father. We pray, Heavenly Father, that you will help us to acknowledge you more. Help us to take care of what we think, what we say, and what we feel. But help us to have hunger and thirst of you, because you're the only one who can save our souls from the pit of hell. Father, I just pray that you have mercy over our souls. And I pray that you will reveal everything that's inside this living room to us, Father. I pray, Heavenly Father, that with your name and your power, that you will cleanse this living room, that you will rebuke it, Father. Every evil, demonic spirit that is in this house, Father, with your name, I pray that you will rebuke it and cast it out in the name of Jesus. Satan, you have no power over this family. You have no authority, and I am speaking to you, Satan, because you are a devil, and you are evil, and you're deceiving, and you came to steal, kill, and destroy. But the Lord said, I come to give life and more abundantly, and I rebuke you, Satan, with the power that's invested in me. I cast you out of this house now, in the name of Jesus. With the power and authority of Jesus Christ Almighty, I command you to leave, Satan. You and your evil spirits, your demonic lie, your demonic force, your even evil lies. You are a devil and you're a father of all liars. And I rebuke you and cast you out in the name of Jesus, because God is with us. And I invite him to be here to fight the warfare spiritual battle we are fighting against you. In the name of Jesus, you leave this house now. In the name of Jesus, because you tremble, you dirty devil. You tremble because we don't have a spirit of fear, but a power to overpower you and your angels and your demonic spirits and your evil lies and your evil thoughts that you have. I command you to leave this body, to leave the bodies of these people now in the name of Jesus. Spirit of witchcraft in the name of Jesus. Spirit of brutal in the name of Jesus. The spirit of strongholds, abomination, blasphemy, transgression, iniquity, fornication, any sinful sexual action been picked up against this family, I command it to leave now in the name of Jesus. You have no power over us. You have no authority over us. Because greater is God that's with us than you that's in the world. And I command the spirits to leave now. La Santa Muerte, brujos and brujas, the black magic and white magic in the name of Jesus, in the blood of Jesus. And I rebuke the spirit of heat in the name of Jesus. You leave this house now, because we don't need you. We don't want you. We do not accept you. We rebuke you. We refuse you and apply the blood of Jesus over you, because greater is God that is with us. And if he is with us, Who can come against us? No one, not even you, Satan, because I cast you out, and I send you to the pit of hell where you belong. And Satan, you get behind me, because greater is God that walks before me, for
come
me,
here.
And with me, and he will never leave me or forsake me, because that's a promise he made me. In the name of Jesus. Father, I just pray, Lord Jesus, anoint this living room and bless every person that lives in this home, Father, and help them to take care of their tongues. Because your word says, Father, for the wages of sin is death,